2021 was a year of great achievements for this train transport project. On the light line in Sharjah, the tropical unicar made its first trips with passengers on board. At the USD Inc. Center in the UAE, there began the construction of four anchor supports for the first heavy-duty tracks. On the new tracks, the train transport will show speeds of over 150 km per hour for the first time. The train transport was certified in the UAE. International experts have confirmed that the technology meets global requirements for reliability, safety, and durability. The certification helps the project to enter new markets and facilitates cooperation with customers around the world. Also in Sharjah, we carried out the first test for cargo's train transport. In the autumn, the light track at the testing center received permission from the Emirates authorities for demonstration and test operation. The exhibition version of the high-speed train transport is now on display in a special pavilion at the USD Inc. Center in Sharjah. Of the year, the inventor of the string technology, Anatoli Yunitsky, announced signing the first four contracts for targeted projects. These are just some of the sweeping advances that are helping the string technology enter the global marketplace. This is just the beginning of the progress of which everyone can become a part. So can you.